First up, the 48th World Economic Forum began in Davos with a special message from Pope Francis being read out at the opening ceremony. Founder and chairman Klaus Schwab declared the summit open and the ski resort receiving record snowfall. He welcomed members from business, politics, academia and media, as well as first-timers, with a round of applause. Prime Minister Narendra Modi shared his vision for India's future engagement with the international community. At the forum, he met the Swiss president and attended the welcome reception. Narrating India's growth story and presenting exciting opportunities for global business in India at Davos, PM Modi hosted a roundtable meeting with CEOs of top global companies. The Indian Prime Minister will deliver a keynote speech on the opening plenary session today. PM Modi is scheduled to have a bilateral meeting with Swedish Prime Minister Stefan Löfven as well. Modi is the first Indian Prime Minister to attend the summit in two decades.
Now this time, World Economic Forum is India's World Economic Forum. We are very happy. After 22 years, first time Prime Minister has come. He is promoting India from Davos platform. It's a great opportunity.
Every single day you are seeing the excitement about India grow all across the world. The World Economic Forum represents business from all parts of the world who are looking at the big Indian opportunity, the big Indian market, the new paradigm of doing business, an easier environment to invest in, to flourish in. And Prime Minister's presence at the World Economic Forum at Davos this year is certainly giving a big message to the world community that India is open for business.
Now, as the 48th World Economic Forum kicks off, WION's correspondent sends us this report from Davos. Listen in.
The whole world is waiting to hear PM Modi and his plenary session speech. PM Modi is definitely going to hard sell India to big, big CEOs of the world. He already has meetings with many of the dignitaries and CEOs where he has put forward the best things about India, how India is shaping up the world economy and how reforms have been undertaken back home in India. Overall, in this resort town of Davos, the snow is there, which is a big challenge, but overall it has not been able to throw things out of gear as far as big schedule of CEOs are concerned. CEOs are talking to each other. Big deals, we can say that, are being not made but talked about. That's what CEOs are doing exactly. More or less everybody is here and they are sticking to the theme of WEF 2018, which is how to make the world a better place. They are discussing among themselves how to go about it, how to deal with future technologies and challenges as well. This is Sumit Chaturvedi signing off from Davos for WION.